Tonight, longtime State Senator Karen Carter Peterson has resigned, her resignation ending a 20-year career in politics. The New Orleans area senator says she is focusing on her mental health as she struggles with depression and a gambling addiction. She was cited in February for being in a Baton Rouge casino after she was banned from going into gaming facilities. The open Senate seat should be on the ballot this fall.